Too much on my mind right now. I'm on the grind right now. I'll fuck around and die right now. All right, good morning, YouTube. We are back with vlog episode 23. Today, it is currently Mother's Day. I know I'm posting this video the day after Mother's Day, but it's currently Mother's Day. For Mother's Day, we got mom flowers. We also got her donuts from a bake shop near my house, which we got to go pick up right now. So we're going to go do that. We're going to go get a car wash, all that good stuff. Let's go. Jetta thinks he's about to go on a walk, but little does he know we're going on a drive. Mom wants to get out of the house and go on a drive for Mother's Day, so we're gonna go drive around. One time we were across the street and his leash broke off, and it was like 5 o'clock in the morning. I was taking him on a walk and his leash broke and he started to run from me, and then I just started running. Like, I didn't chase him, I ran away from him and had him chase me. And he did. Like, we were just running around. He had no leash on in the middle of a field. Like, I'll let him go. No leash. He could run right now. Jetta, you could run right now. You could be out, bro. You could be out. Freedom is over here. What are you doing? To be completely honest, today's just been one of those days where I've not felt like really doing shit. I'm not exactly sure why, but it's just one of those days I feel like I got a lot on my mind. But anyways, I think we're gonna go on a bike ride real quick, me and Melissa, and I think that should be good. That should be fun. Get something to do. Get outside.
Vroom vroom!
So how's it going?
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Do you want a race?
Oh my God,
I almost fell too.
Pit maneuver.
Woo 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 woo. Pull over.
No.
You're under arrest.
Oh, no,
woo. Oh, this is so dope. Grew up on the corner as a youngin', straight from the block, I've been hustling. Had to learn the game, it was nothing, lot of money, lot of work, I was touching, little life, but I ain't get busted. Operation, sell it all, get it all, keep it all on the low. You a boss, I'm a kingpin, dog. Damn, watch out for the snakes and the rats, it's a doggy dog world. My y'all remember that, like don't make me wild out, cause it can get ugly. No, I ain't no killer, don't push me when it come to. Yeah, my shoes are fucked. All right, so we just got back from the bike ride. Honestly, that was pretty fucking fun. That's pretty cool across the street how they just have all those dirt jumps, like some kids did that years ago and just made all those dirt jumps. But yeah, honestly, today was probably one of the longest days I've had in a while. Like, it just felt, it was one of those days it just felt so fucking long, like minute by minute. A lot of you guys don't know this, but when I left YouTube, I got into a relationship, and the day after my birthday, like 2 weeks ago, it ended. And so I've been dealing with that and also just my court shit and having to stay at home. So I feel like all that combined, I just get fucked up in my head sometimes. But I try and stay positive. You know, life is life, bro. You just gotta fucking make it. You can't sit here and just be like, oh, fuck my life, you know, all this bullshit in it. You know, it is what it is. That's why I love YouTube so much, because it just keeps me so busy and so, like, not thinking about shit. But honestly, I'm really excited about my job interview tomorrow. Like, I feel like that is so, I'm, like, looking forward to that so much. I don't want to get my hopes too high, though, because I don't know. It could not happen. But I'm holding on to hope, and I really have a good feeling that, give me a chance, bro, to change my life, you know? Just give me a chance, please. But anyways, it's 8 o'clock right now. We're going to go drink some beers and have a good night. So let's go.
That is so small.
I know. That's what I was bragging about.
What are you bragging about?
Why'd you just assume that?
What are you bragging about?
My hair's longer than yours, duh. Idiot.
Actually?
I
don't know how that's a tough one. What are we doing?
Yeah, that's what I literally came in
here. We were supposed to have a lit night tonight.
And are we having a lit night? Hand?
Cigarette.
Yes. So we're gonna go chain smoke tobacco. Like, we're at a Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen wedding,
And we're gonna, like, fucking rage.
That was a good impression.
It wasn't an impression.
They don't even know who it's an impression of, though.
Who is an impression of?
Chris.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Was that good?
That was perfect. That was spot on. If they know Chris, they would know that it was spot on. Hey, can you believe she's my sister? Fucking embarrassment. But practice for my job interview. Okay, you ready? Practice. You're the interviewer.
Hi, Mark. So, tell me a little bit about your resume. Do you want a giggly wiggly, or do you want to make a fucking paycheck, huh?
I would like a fucking paycheck, mate.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. You got the fucking job.
Yo, give me that
job.
Fucking paycheck. Okay. Yo, give me that paycheck. Why do you gotta, like, put it in my face? You're a terrible cameraman.
I like to show different kinds of scents. You know, it's like you're fucking here. You look all around. You want to see the back of my head. But there you go. That's content, baby.
What is that?
Cigars.
Oh my god, we're living lavish.
I'm literally ironing my clothes on the floor. Probably a terrible idea.
Alright, my outfit is ready to go for tomorrow.
Alright, YouTube, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I had a pretty fun day, but we will see you guys all tomorrow with the job interview. We'll see how that goes. I'm pretty excited about that. But as always, stay blessed. Remember to love yourself. It's been your boy, Estrada. I'll see you guys all tomorrow.
I'm post.